or someone I loved and he didn't listen to me. Is that sexual violence?
Can I Hit It is a 45-minute participatory play that follows four characters as they kind of struggle to understand both a definition of sexual violence and what it means to them in their lives.
Sexual violence is when you don't tell your girlfriend you have an STI.
It's different from both presentations that young people might see about sexual violence, and it's also different from other plays that young people might see. In that students who are in our audience can participate in writing their own action plans for how to stop sexual violence in their lives and communities.
Right before those characters are about to go at it, what are they always doing?
Eating.
Eating? Okay.
They get to try out different solutions without the fear of having any repercussions. And I think that's a great thing as a teenager. And I think that's what's super, super unique about Can I Hit It?
I've been so encouraged by watching high schoolers have these very real conversations about what the stories that they're seeing on stage mean in their own lives.
The thing I would take away that I'm going to apply to the world is to talk about things, to open up to things, and don't just sit there and watch things go on knowing that it's wrong.
That's not your business. Mind yours and stay out of mine. Hashtag brunch off.
I thought that it was relatable to students and young people introducing subjects of domestic violence and sexual violence in a manner that is not shaming and is not stigmatizing.
Just by being in the classroom, I've become a strong believer in the work that FYI is doing.